Hello.
Hello, I'm looking for Mrs. LG.
Yes, this is Melinda LG.
Hello, ma'am. It's Violet Ndongeni here. I'm calling you about your bed.
Oh, hello.
Hello. This problem seems to be going back and forth all the time. Ma'am, this is not going to be possible, it seems.
Sorry, I don't understand. What's going back and forth over time?
Ma'am, I honestly think the best thing for this bed is for you to let this bed fly to Dubai by itself.
I don't understand. Why? And
you know, like the racing pigeon.
Sorry, I don't understand. What is...
It's got its own wings, ma'am. It can fly by itself. It don't need Emirates to fly it there. Just put, like, call it from your side. Like, one time, ma'am, this guy wanted to take his fish to Australia, and he let it swim there.
No! That's my baby. That bird is my baby. I raised him when he was a little kid.
Okay, Melinda.
I've never been apart from him for as long as I've been apart from him now.
Oh, okay.
Very special baby, then.
Melinda.
I can't think of buying another bird. I don't care how much money it costs me to bring him over.
Okay, ma'am.
Baby.
Okay, ma'am.
Tell me what you need and I will be anything.
Okay, hold on. At this point, I need to bring in your sister, Lorette.
How's it, Mel? How are you?
Yes.
Guess she was
thank
you.
Not funny.
No.
Listen. Mel, it's wicked.
No.
It's wicked.
Not funny. You don't understand. I'm
going to kill. It's wicked, my baby.
Melinda, I'm sorry.
I don't know whether I should be happy or not. Half of me says I'm just relieved that it's not a real situation. The other half makes me want to come over there and smack you.
You
always said he wasn't going to get you, and now he did.
Yeah. Oh. Except she got you right back.
Yeah,
wow.
we got a hold of her later, and she was cool.